Welcome back to the channel. My name is Mr. C, and I've got another Schulte table for you today. This time, it's a 4x4 grid. Here in a moment, I'm going to fill the grid with 16 numbers that have different colors. Your job is to locate number 1, then number 2, and so on until you reach number 16. The trick, though, you're going to try to stay focused on the center dot that I just added to the grid. This is going to require you to work your peripheral vision. It sounds tricky at first, but the more you practice, the better you'll get, the better you get, the faster you'll get, and the faster you'll be able to complete all of these tables. All right, here we go. Ready, set, go. So how'd you do? Did you get them all? How much time was left on the timer? I want you to jot down your results in the comments below. This way we can see how you're doing compared to how other people are doing. And most importantly, it's just a fun way to kind of collect some informal data to see how we're all doing with the Schulte table. What if you try doing it with odd numbers only? What if you try it with even numbers only? What if you even go crazy and try it backwards? That's right. Try it all 4 different ways. Post your results down below. Thank you so much. If you haven't done so yet, be sure to subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be putting out a new Schulte table every Sunday. We'll call it Schulte Table Sundays. And yeah, let's have some fun learning together and strengthening that peripheral vision. Take care, guys. Remember to sub, ring that notification bell, and we'll see you in the next video.